much, guys. Kelly, can you put the lights back to 75, please? All right. This band has come a long way, y'all. And I know I said it at my last concert that I kind of forced them into playing jazz because of, well, we didn't really have any other flutes that joined us, and then mid-year we got a clarinetist. And I thought, well, what the heck do I do with that in my jazz band? But it's okay, because, you know, the clarinet and the trumpet, well, they read the same music. So we have a clarinetist posing as a trumpet player, but he poses pretty well, and I'm really, really happy to have him. So we're gonna play a couple tunes for you. Starting with In a Mellow Tone, I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Mic test? Okay. Hi. Sorry about that. Anything can happen. All right. This next tune, we actually have a featured soloist. We went through a lot of rigorous auditioning for this solo in the band. It's called My Funny Valentine. I hope you guys know it, or at least some of you. And this solo is one and is just beautifully sung by our very own Mariam, who was part of our choir. So let me invite Mariam to the stage.
Thank you.
Next, we have a little duet from Rauno and Houston. I hope you enjoy. This is definitely not jazz. Students who will not be with us next year, just know that you will be missed and our program will not be the same without you. A lot of students from my choir and my strings, I love you guys and we'll miss you so much. Come back and visit. Okay, we're gonna end with this tune. My music students know that you have to stay and help clean up. If anybody else would like to stay and help, make your kids do it. Thank you so much for coming, and I hope you guys had a wonderful night. I know we did. Thank you.
Bye. Mm-hmm.